Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm finally doing this look. I created this look actually a while ago on my Instagram account. By the way, my Instagram name is HEYLORO as well. And I wanted to recreate it. I thought it was very fun, and by then I didn't have my YouTube channel. So yeah, I decided to recreate it once again. I hope you guys enjoy the video. I loved it. I will be making more cut crease kind of looks, but maybe more smoky or darker, just because this color is so vibrant that, you know, we are approaching fall season and winter, so maybe I'll do kind of dark ones. And yeah, I'm really excited to show you guys how I created this look, so keep on watching. I'm using my NARS Smudge Proof eyeshadow primer, and I'm using my favorite eyeshadows to set up her makeup piece, Peach Smoothie and Beaches and Cream. I'm also using Makeup Forever M650 color on my crease to start giving that gems and, you know, to make it more dark. Now I'm using Red Ochre from the Anastasia Modern Resonance palette. I'll be using a lot of eyeshadows from this palette, actually. Surprisingly, when I finished, I was like, oh my god, I used this palette for like the whole video. But yeah, I'm also using Love Letter with the Cosette S175 brush to create that effect of the, you know, that cut crease. I like to use the Pro Longer Concealer because you could use it as an eyeshadow base as well. So I'm using it with the MAC 212 brush, I believe, or 242 brush. And I'm just cleaning everything out and creating that cut crease look. I'm setting everything with Tempura or Tempura from the same palette. I really don't know how to pronounce that name, but I'm using it with the Sigma E55. And when I'm done, I'm cleaning it with a makeup remover wipe just to clean and dust everything away. And I'm doing the same thing on the other eye. Next, I'll be using my favorite eyelashes from Ardell, the Glamour Wispies. I'm also using the Anastasia Beverly Hills in That Glow. I'm using it as a highlight, Sunburst and Dripping Gold. And now I'm using my favorite foundation from L'Oreal, the Pro Matte Infallible, I believe. Surprisingly, I've been using a lot of this Real Technique sponge. I don't know why, but I've been loving it. And it's good because it's cheaper than the Beauty Blender, like price-wise. I'm also using this HD NYX concealer. I've been talking about a lot about this concealer because it's so amazing and blends so beautiful and so easy. I really love how it looks. And now for contour, I'll be using my HD Makeup Forever foundation, but in a darker color, just to create that base for the powder that I'm gonna use to contour. To set everything out, you know I love my Laura Translucent powder. I'm baking, so I'm just putting that all over my face. I do my contour with the Hoola bronzer from Benefit. I love this contour powder. It's the best. It's like the best shade. It's not too dark or too like gray. It's perfect. I'm setting my eyebrows with the Anastasia Clear Brow Gel. Cleaning everything out with my powder brush from Real Techniques. Now, I don't remember the name of this blush, but I'll leave it down below. And I'm using as well my blush brush from Real Techniques. A color that I'm using for my waterline, it's from NYX. It's just a beige color. I really do love it. It lasts all day. And now for like my waterline, to smoke everything out underneath that, I'm using Love Letter and Vietnamese Red as well. And I'm mixing a little bit of burnt orange, if I'm not mistaken, to just blend everything out and create that smoky effect. Now as a inner corner highlight, I'm using Dripping in Gold with a little bit of matte Fix Plus just to like make that pop out. And as well, I'm using the same colors for Sunburst and Dripping in Gold from the Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Palette. And for my lips, I'm actually using a mix of Botanical from ColourPop and a little bit of the Round Nude from NYX Cosmetics. Using my favorite mascara, the Roller Lash from Benefit for my underneath lashes. And setting everything out with my MAC 6 Plus. Okay guys, so this is the finished look. I am so happy how everything came out. I really do love it. I know it's very vibrant and it's not really like my style because I usually go with neutral colors, but I love it so much. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I left all my social media down below as usual. Please share the video if you can and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for coming back and I'll see you on my next video, guys. Bye!